Yesterday, did y'all start fishing before daylight?
Dude, he was in like 4 inches of water.